let's make Faye's gummy bear necklace. So I got this pin, but they're too thin to use, so I used head pins of extra bears I got. I just screwed them out and cut the length short like so. And using E6000 glue, I glued it on the bottom of the bear.